Ladies, what are we about to do right now? Okay, we found something that'll put our knees to about 90 degrees or a little bit less. We're gonna do low impact, steady state, reps of 40. Now, all you have to do for this video is replay it 3 times, 4 times, and you'll have done up to 60 to 80 reps. So, step ups, ladies, set up 40. Let's go ahead and go. Alternating legs. Beautiful. All right. Come on. Come on. Steady feet. All right. Come on. What do you think? All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Take it.
7, 6, 5.
Don't give up.
4.
It's burning them too.
3, 2, 1. Last one.
All right. Yay. Crowd broke my back to videotape this. Heart rate. What is it again? What does that mean to you? What does heart rate training mean to you? Why is 161 good?
Well, so it gets me on the calories.
Yeah?
I mean, it's better than sitting on the couch.
Okay, is 161 mean trying for you?
It's pretty intense.
Yeah, all right.
Like a jog gives me 161.
Well, a jog does.
Yeah.
But this is muscle building.
Right.
I mean, it's high reps, it's cardio. We kept it low impact. I'm glad you guys ladies did very good form. Thank you. This does not have to be a land on your lower foot, you know, that's dropping into this, which can hurt your knee. And we actually have what kind of injury?
Lower back,
and you were just rocking these out.
Kept your core stable.
Kept the core smooth, and you were soft with your legs.
Yeah.
If you're soft with your legs, that means your legs are burning and your back's not taking a high impact.
Light on the feet.
What do we have to say, ladies? Was that a good one?
Awesome.
Where did that work? Legs and quads. Well, you guys are quite the commercial. That was really exciting. They're out of breath. Thank you.